Did you know that the tuners surrounding Mac and McQueen outrunning the train is a reference to the first Fast and the Furious movie from 2001?
Yo, Wingo! Name change, man!
Right back at ya!
Did you know that as a reference to the car's writer and director, John Lasseter, every now and then, Lightning McQueen's tongue pops out when he's thinking about something? This is a characteristic of Lasseter, which his animators gleefully incorporated into the film.